1, give every dollar a job. This might be the biggest change in how you relate to your money. And it's not so much that you're giving every dollar a thing to do right now, as much as you're giving it a purpose. Think about it like this. If you have a business, your employees each have job titles. You don't hire someone and give them a job title of, I don't know. The same thing is true of your dollars. They each have a job to do. For some of your dollars, that job might be paying for groceries for the month. For some of them, it might be paying off credit card debt for the month. For some of them, it might be staying put because car insurance is due next month. We'll get to that a little later. But they each have a job. Now, employees can only do one thing at a time, and the same is true of dollars. They only have one job to do. And the same way that you can't staff your business with employees you haven't hired yet, you can't assign jobs to dollars you don't have. So, look at your bank account and put those dollars that you have right now to work.